guys, it's me, Olivia, again. I just want to show you guys how to do some gymnastics. Sorry if my cat interrupts and meows. He's literally obsessed with me today. Anyway, I'll be like doing the splits and the back bend and all that stuff. First today, we're going to be doing the back bend. So we always need to stretch before we do like a gymnastics thing. So I'm going to start right here. Just kidding. We're actually going to start right here. So, right here. So the first thing you want to do is you always need to stretch. So we're just going to stretch out our arm strings. Stretch them out. Our arm strings always need to be stretched before we do a gymnastics thing. After we're done with that, we are going to stand up. Our arms like this, and practice going a little bit down. So practice doing that. After you do that, we're going to practice going a little bit down. So let's do that. I don't want your guys' back to feel sore, but mine's feeling sore. Alright, after that, we're going to do some of these for a minute. And we're going to switch legs. Now we're done with that. We're going to do this. Just lay down for a sec. Okay, after that, I'm just going to show you what a back bend would look like, just in case you don't know. I know most of you guys probably just don't know, I just want to show. But I mean, most of you guys probably would know, I just want to show. So, keeping arms out like this, I'm going to get a blanket because if I fall, then I hit my head. I don't want that to happen. I'm going to record this video. Sorry about that. I'll do it next time. I'm literally so sorry. My back is just not doing well. But oh my gosh. Okay. This, I'm gonna get it. That is back. And if you would practice. I'm walking. Sorry about that. It was my blanket. Hey, holy. Keep going. The camera. Jesus. Okay, sorry. Well, that's all I could really think of as a back bend. But just practice this 3 times a week, maybe. That would probably help. Yeah. Bye, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And tell me in the comments what I should do next. Bye. Also, thank you for 3 subscribers. Bye.